It was absolutely mind-blowing, breathtaking. It was just a brilliant sight.
Jillian Panasevich's encounter with nature is pretty remarkable. Not many people get to tell a story like this one.
There was a couple of times when the whale came really close to our boat. In fact, one of the times it felt like she slightly nudged us, but she went right by the boat, and we were thinking, oh, wow, hope she doesn't decide to go up underneath us.
She didn't, and instead the humpback or fin whale collided with a Mexican fishing boat.
And we saw a Mexican fishing boat. They call them pongas here. It started coming into shore, and it was very well loaded, and so the bow was up, and obviously they couldn't really see where they were going. And just as they were driving in, the whale decided to come out of the water a little bit, and they just collided completely. I mean, just smack. It was a very loud crash.
That nearly capsized the boat, as you can see from these images here. Jillian captured them with her still camera. They were about a mile off the Mexican shoreline near Rocky Point. Earlier in the day, they saw the mother and baby putting on quite the show for those watching.
There was two of them, and they'd dive and show us their tails, and they'd flap their fins at us, and it just seemed to be a beautiful, peaceful day out there.
A boat trip on a 38-foot catamaran Jillian won't soon forget. Celeste Rodriguez, Fox 10 News.